you then. I said, come on. Of course, y'all know who this one is. Now, this little lady right here.
Can you give up your book?
I can, yeah.
I hope you don't mind me saying it, but if y'all have ever heard Minnie Pearl, we used to have a group over in Blountsville, which we would call Blountsville
Hee-haw
Gang.
And I got to play this Minnie.
And this was Minnie Pearl. Say
howdy!
And we had a lot of fun.
I'm in Cullman.
But anyhow, she's been acquainted with Sacred Harp all her life, I think, but she has never really learned to sing it. But she is a great guitar player and a good old bluegrass, gospel, country music singer. We have good times together. So, can we do mine and Juanita's too?
Oh, yes, we can do mine.
406. We'll do mine first. If I can find it, I think it's in this book. 460.
It's in my book.
How much? 460. Y'all seem to have to give me a little run. Oh, I'm sorry.